Some 270 jobs are coming to the Valley. Smith's Food and Drug Stores is planning to open a $13.5 million dry food distribution center in Henderson. Well, the new 482,000 square foot facility will be home to more than 8,000 items shipping to stores in the Southwest region. The facility is expected to open up later this year.